rubber hardness tester. There are three versions: Shore A, Shore D, Export model, Basic model, Basic WPP. WPP means without the double needle. So this model is a basic model. It's a round body basic model and it has only one pointer. In the box you have a calibration report and you also have a test block to check whether it's giving you a right reading or not. So we have three readings here: 25 50 75. So we'll check and show you whether it's giving you right reading or not. For 25 it's showing 25, for 50 it's showing 50, for 75 it is showing 75. So it means this instrument is okay and calibrated.